Right guys, Matt and Oscar checking in, and today we are going to do a walk up to Gummer's How, overlooking Lake Windermere. We've got three possible routes to get to this destination. There's the short route, which is a bit of a climb, and then there's a long route, which is still a bit of a climb, and then the one that we're going to do today, which we've drove up most of the hill that leads up there, so we're not having to do much strenuous walking with Oscar. So we're going to go and get started and check out the views. Come on. Come on then, let's go. Come on. You going in the woods? Yeah. As you can probably tell, he's been in one of the swamps somewhere. He's got his little black socks on. A tan down there, if you can see it. I think we're going to end up having a walk down to that by the look of things. Path runs alongside it. Come here! Baby Christmas trees just being planted. On this way. We're having to go through the forest bit here, bypassing the swamp where the path goes through. So we're taking a little detour. God knows where we'll end up. So we're coming to the arse end of April 2021. And if you can see, we've got snow falling. Crazy weather. obviously he wants to get down to the water, and due to the fact it's snowing, I would say it's probably too cold. He might be dipping his testes in there. He ain't going in today, buddy. Too cold. Come on. And then he's going to go through the swamp again. Nice one. Get a closer look at this little tarn here now. Nearly there. We should be able to see Lake Windermere once we get to the top of this little hill bit here. Right guys, so we've reached the top of the small summit here at Gummer's How. So that's the route we've just come from, with the tarn there behind the trees, all the way down there, And then we'll go and check out this view from the other side. I've never been up here before, so it's going to be as much a surprise to me as it is to you lot. Signalling the highest point there. And yeah, there's an impressive view over here of the Western Mountains. Couldn't name them all for you, but a bit of late Windermere as well there. Come on. So this is the bottom end of Lake Windermere, the south end if you will. Blimey. Check it out. Right guys, so I thought that was going to be the end of the video. Just walking back to the car now. I thought I'd show you another quick scene of the crazy snow that's coming down now. And bear in mind it's May next week. And yeah, take a look for yourself. Snow. Crazy times. Right, we're going to leave it there anyway guys. I will see you at the weekend, Saturdays, with another audit. And I'll see you about 7 days from now with another Oscar on tour. So we'll catch you later, guys. Take care.